Hey, it's Amber from Biceps After Babies, and I'm going to teach you how to perform a walking lunge, or also known as a forward lunge. With our forward lunge, just as it sounds, we're going to be coming from, you know, standing upright into stepping into the lunge, which is different than a reverse lunge, which is stepping backwards away from the lunge, into a lunge. So with the forward lunge, it's going to be very similar to the reverse lunge. We're going to want to keep our feet, what I like to call, on railroad tracks. So this is a very nice stable position. The more narrow I get with my feet, the more unsteady I am. And a big mistake that I see people make is they start here and they're all great. And then for some reason they step in and they're very narrow and they struggle to balance into that forward lunge. So think about those railroad tracks, and when you think about stepping into that lunge, think about stepping straight into that lunge. See how my feet are still hip width apart? I just stepped straight forward. I didn't go in, I didn't go out, just straight forward. Chest is going to be nice and lifted. We don't want to see a bent over chest with a forward lunge. Chest is nice and lifted, and we're literally just lowering our body down and pushing back out of that front foot to come back to our starting position. We would come forward and push back. This would be your forward lunge. If you wanted to, you could turn this into a walking lunge where I would take a step forward, come together, take a step forward, come together. So we could either do either of those variations, but both is a great workout for the legs. Couple things to note to make sure you keep your joints really safe. As you come down into this lunge position, I do not want to see that knee caving. It's going to put your knee in a really unsafe position. We want to keep that joint safe. So think about pushing the knee outward, especially when you're here at the bottom of the movement. I like to think, push the knee out so that I keep it really strong and steady as I push up through that front glute. Your front foot is the foot that's working here, not the back foot. The front foot is where we're placing our weight. It's where we're driving from, and it is the muscle that we're working. That is your forward lunge, or turning it into a walking lunge.